how did on earth did I find that one of the rarest locomotives in the CSX corporation? I'm in Baldwin, Florida, right here, the 1189 something. That has to be a former Seaboard Coastline I'm trained before. Had to be, or something. I didn't even know these things were still in existence though. Just how? I wonder, how are these in existence still? Just how?